What's up, everybody? So, bitch, Mariah just decided to drop a brand new song like that on me. Like, I wasn't ready. I wasn't expecting it. I just woke up. I keep seeing, like, all these tweets, like, Mariah banger, Mariah distance, like, you know, Ty Dolla $ign, all this bullshit. I was like, what is going on? Like, what is going on? But I see now that she dropped a little track with the pre-order, which is amazing. So before we get into the listen of the song, let's just talk about, first of all, album title, Caution, iconic. That is so iconic. It's simple, it's to the point, it sounds dangerous, it's cool, it's hot, it's modern, it's just like perfect. I feel like it's so perfect. So first of all, very happy about the album title. And then the album cover, bitch. Like, so fucking fierce, such a diva, like, giving you fierce face, giving you gorgeous beauty. It's just like, everything about it is so perfect. And I remember I saw some tweet, something like, oh, she's always doing the same shit on her album cover. I was like, bitch, what? Like, what? No, this album cover is so different for her. It's very dangerous looking. Like, it literally screams caution without even saying it on the album title, bitch. Like, are you kidding me? So we love the album cover, love the album title. And I guess we're gonna hop into this song. So let's go. Bitch, she's giving me a chant. Okay. Ain't nobody stopping us. What we have is dangerous. This is giving me what I need already. I feel like we're about to bop. Okay, not yet. It's okay. It has a hot groove already, bitch. I don't even have the beat yet, but... Okay. No beat drop yet. It's okay. What we have is... Okay, very catchy to me. Here we go, bitch. This is what I was waiting for. It's giving me bop. It's a bop. This is head bopping in the car. In the club. You got your drink in your hand, bitch. Oh, for life. I got the lyrics here. I thought she was saying filet for a second. I said, ooh. Chick-fil-A, bitch. She's giving me rapper. Hooks. Hooks on hooks. This is what I was waiting for, sis. This is what I was waiting for. Like... Vocal. Giving you vocals and harmonies. But this is a bop. Is she kidding me? I'm loving the theme of the song as well. They said we couldn't go the distance, but we're doing it. So what do you have to say now? Okay, Ty Dolla. Right. Okay, Prada. Fuck their comments, bitch. Toxic Britney, we love that jam. Okay, he's giving us a catchy ass rapper. Sounding good. Y'all hear the chant in the background too? She's giving us a lot. Emotion, giving us emotion. You can be feeling. Okay, this is such a jam, bitch. I'm living. And that's what we call exactly what I needed. That should have been the lead single, bitch. That should have been the lead single. Now, I don't even really know what to say because I just feel like that was everything that I needed from her. Something that is mid-tempo, it's kind of a banger, but it's not, you know, it's not like a crazy, you know, pop, dance, electronic, you know, hopping on a trend type of thing. It's just mid-tempo bop with like a kind of a hard-hitting beat, lots of hooks, rapping type of verses, and just some very catchy, great vocals, you know. You got that little chant going through, which I love, bitch. I love that. Like, that very... What do you call it? Like, when you do that... What's that thing? Like, it's not step dancing. What the fuck do you call it? Or is it? Is it called step dancing? Not step dancing where you're, like, tapping. But, like, you know when they do this... You know, they do step. They do step, bitch. That's what we're gonna be doing. Oh, my God. What we're gonna need from her is a music video where she is... definitely doing some type of chanting dance on the basketball court. In the streets of Bronx, bitch. And just getting down, because this song is giving me New York City, it's giving me Bronx, it's giving me just, you know, it's just urban. I fucking love it. It's like, so this is the perfect blend of what I was saying, giving me pop and urban, mix it up in a blender, and that's what she does best. So I'm fucking loving it. She needs to make a music video for this immediately and just send it to radios, in my opinion, because first listen, I'm already slayed, so I'm very happy. Let me know how you guys feel, though. Are you guys slayed the same way I am? Because I saw some people tweeting, like, oh, this is her poppy dance jam. So when I clicked play right now, I was expecting, like a dance, like an EDM type of song. But this was not that, and thank God, honestly, because I feel like this is so much better and so much her lane. So I'm very happy. Let me know how you guys feel. Subscribe for some more, and thanks for watching.